It's Thursday, the 25th of November. Welcome to This Just In. I'm Justin, dipping my news pitter in some headline hummus. David Cameron has compared Commons Speaker John Bercow to a dwarf. Bercow was reportedly so angry he wanted to punch Cameron but couldn't find a chair to stand on. X Factor star Katie Weissel's grandmother has defended her prostitution career. She told one reporter, £20 is very reasonable for a handjob. And finally, the Queen covered her head and went barefoot on a visit to a mosque in Abu Dhabi. Meanwhile, Prince Philip loudly asked the nearest person for some HP to liven up his bacon sandwich. I'm Justin, and that was This Justin. Browse our news dump at channel4.com/thisjustin.